north of California and north of San Francisco at a residential treatment center for drug addiction called Serenity Knowles. He was 53. And we'll be preempting our normal programming at noon.
Rainbow gatherings working.